हेलो एवरी वन या डिस्कस के टू फोर सेमस्टर सिविल एंजीनियरिंग सीई टू जीरो सिक्स फ्लूइड मेकानिक्स टूवे मॉड्यूल सिक्स अड़ोर टॉपिक सो माय सेल्फ अंजु तुलसी फ्रॉम श्रीनगर इंस्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी अडूर सो नाम डिस्कस मॉडल एनालिसिस अदेपोले सिमिलिट्यूड टाइप्स ऑफ सिमिलैरिटीज ओके नोक हाइड्रोलिक स्ट्रक्चर अलग हाइड्रोलिक मशीन कंस्ट्रक्षन मुंबाईट अलग मैन्युफैक्चर मुंबाईट इन और मॉडल नाम स्ट्रक्चर अलग मशीन और मॉडल नाम आ मॉडल अलो टेस्ट पेरफोम ओके अगर नमुक आवश्यक इंफॉर्मेशन फुला सो मॉडल मॉडल इज ए स्मॉल स्केल रेप्लिका ऑफ एक्चुअल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मशीन एक्चुअल स्ट्रक्चर अलग मशीन और मॉडल ओके सो ई एक्चुअल स्ट्रक्चर प्रोटोटाइप एक्चुअल स्ट्रक्चर प्रोटोटाइप सो अदेपोले तन्ने इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट द मॉडल शुड बी स्मॉलर दैन प्रोटोटाइप प्रोटोटाइपिने काटिलुम चेरुतायिरिक्कण मॉडल एन्नल्ला अत प्रोटोटाइपिने काटिलुम लार्जरुम आगाम ओके सो द स्टडी ऑफ मॉडल्स ऑफ एक्चुअल मशीन इज कॉल्ड मॉडल एनालिसिस सो स्टडी ऑफ एक्चुअल मशीन्सिन्दे मॉडल उठ स्टडी मॉडल एनालिसिस ऑलसो मॉडल एनालिसिस एक्चुअली एन एक्सपेरिमेंटल मेथड फॉर फाइंडिंग द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स फ्लो प्रॉब्लम्स बाय मेकिंग मॉडल ओके सो नेक्स्ट नमुक एडवांटेजेस नोक मॉडल एनालिसिस फर्स्ट एडवांटेज The performance of hydraulic structure or machine can be predicted in advance from its model. So model undaki kaiyne adile ore testukal okka nadathi namukku hydraulic structure performance namukku predict cheyan pattum. Engena efficiency engena ennulla karyangal ella namukku predict cheyan pattum. So dimensional analysis vadi nammala flow problems ine influence cheyna variables inde ore relationship namukku kittum which is in terms of dimensionless parameter. Okay, and this relationship helps in conducting tests on the model. Okay, and third one is model analysis. The way we most economical item, that is, safe design, we adopt cheyan pattum oro test like nadathi. So next one is the tests performed on models can be utilized for obtaining in advance useful information about the performance of the prototype only if a complete similarity exists between the model and the prototype. Advantage parayunnathu nammal model test nadathunna kaaranamayittu namukku prototype inde performance ne kurichu koodal informations kittum. Okay, but oru condition undu, but only if a complete similarity exists between the model and the prototype. Model and prototype thammile complete similarity undayirikkanam. So idithrayana advantages of model analysis. Next, similitude or types of similarities. So similitude is the similarity between the model and the prototype, which means the model and the prototype have similar properties, or the model and the prototype are completely similar. Or a model and prototype nammilulla similarity aanu similitude ennu parayunnathu, which means the model and the prototype have similar properties, or the model or the prototype are completely similar. Okay, agar moonu types of similarities aanu model um prototype indekku ullathu. First one is the geometric similarity, second one is the kinematic similarity, and third one is the dynamic similarity. So first one is the geometric similarity. So geometric similarity is the ratio of all the corresponding linear dimensions, that is length, breadth, diameter, okay, etc. So linear dimensions in the model and the prototype are equal. So it is the ratio of the linear dimensions in the model and also in the prototype are equal. So let LM be the length of the model, BM be the breadth of the model, DM be the diameter of the model, and AM be the area of the model, and LP, BP, DP, and AP are the corresponding values of the prototype. So in geometric similarity between model and the prototype, LP is the length of the prototype and LM is the
length of the model. So LP by LM equal BP by BM equal DP by DM equal LR. So LR ne nammal parayunnathu scale ratio enna. Okay, LR is the scale ratio. So namakku ide pole area the ratio namakku nokkam. Okay, so area of the prototype by area of the model equal area nu varna length into bed. So LP into BP by LM into BM, length of the model into breadth of the model. Okay, so ee LP by LM nu varna endana LR into BP by BM o LR. So AP by AM nu varna LR square.
Kinematic similarity, and it is a similarity of the motion between the model and the prototype. Okay, so the kinematic similarity is said to be exist between the model and the prototype if the ratio of the velocity and acceleration, so the ratio of the velocity and acceleration at corresponding points in model and at corresponding points in prototype are same. So kinematic similarity exists cheyanamengile modelinteyum prototypeinteyum corresponding points ile velocity acceleration engane irikanam same irikanam. So let VP1 equal velocity of the fluid at point 1 in prototype and VP2 is the velocity of the fluid at point 2 in prototype. Okay, similarly AP1 is the acceleration of fluid at point 1 in prototype and AP2 is the acceleration of fluid at point 2 in the prototype. So VM1, VM2, AM1, AM2 are the corresponding values of the points of fluid velocity and acceleration in the model. So prototype inde nadittunde model inde parinittunde kinematic similarity anusarichu VP1 by VM1 equal VP2 by VM2. VP1 by VM1 nu arna velocity of fluid at point 1 in prototype with velocity of fluid at point 1 in model equal velocity of fluid at point 2 in the prototype and velocity of the fluid to in the fluid at point 2 in the model. Okay, so VP1 by VM1 equal VP2 by VM2 equal VR, where VR is the velocity scale ratio. They pole thana acceleration AP1 by AM1, AM1 equal AP2 by AM2 equal AR. So AR ne parayna acceleration scale ratio. So VR is the velocity scale ratio and AR is the acceleration scale ratio. They pole thana directions of velocities model name prototype in the same irikanam. So next, dynamic similarity. Dynamic similarity is the similarity of forces between the model and the prototype. So similarity of forces between the model and the prototype. Netha parnadu pole thanne dynamic similarity is said to be exists between model and prototype if ratio of corresponding forces acting at corresponding points are equal. So the ratio of the corresponding forces which is acting on the corresponding points are equal. Okay, and also the direction of the corresponding forces at corresponding points should be same. So directions should be same. At Fi of P is the inertial force at a point in prototype and Fv of P is the viscous force at a point in prototype. Fg of P is the gravity force at a point in prototype. And also Fi of M, Fv of M, Fg of M are the corresponding values of the forces at in model. Okay, then for dynamic similarity Fip by Fim equal Fvp by Fvm equal Fgp by Fgm equal Fr, where Fr is the force scale ratio. Okay, so dynamic similarity answers Fip by Fim, inertia force of prototype to the model, adepole viscous force of prototype to model and gravitational gravity force of the prototype to model equal Fr, where Fr is the force scale ratios. And also the direction corresponding forces at corresponding points in the model and also in the prototype should be same. So itrayana similitudes, three types of similitudes ne kurichu parnu, geometric, kinematic and dynamic. Okay, so thank you.